No, but I also want to talk to you about something because we don't have any say-so over Kylie. We know that. I feel like this, the moment you take your last breath, her dad, Michael's going to be in the front yard pulling her out of this house. Would that suck for everybody involved? It most
Oh,
certainly
yeah,
will.
definitely.
But then we also have the situation with Caitlin.
I know what she's talking about. She wants me to try to get a wheel together, try to figure out with the girls what I'm going to do with Caitlin. And I'm still here. I still have plenty of time. So just chill.
The reason why you haven't went and done any formal paperwork, are you just scared to let that go? Or are you having second thoughts about it?
I mean, I'm not having no second thoughts. I want Caitlin to go to Eldridge.
I mean, I am surprised that she wants Eldridge on the paperwork. Caitlin will be better off with me because there is stability. But Eldridge has been in Caitlin's life since she was around 5 years old. Honestly, she needs to put this on paper.
I know he can do it. I've got to push him. I want him to want it so much that he can't stand it.
What happens if he doesn't?